everyone, welcome back to the Heart Beating Simulator. So, we're here, Quest for Jeeves, going to die a bunch of times, it's just how it works. Hey, that guy, don't go into the water. That guy's not hostile, he shouldn't attack us. He shouldn't, I mean, it says he's non-hostile. So he shouldn't attack us. Who shouldn't attack me, the bear? The one that was non-hostile a second ago? Oh man, that's fucked up. I just killed your bear brother in the last... What the hell? Are you kidding me? I just got, like, squirted on. Whoa, I'm very disoriented here. Toxic cock. Guess we got toxic cock. What is this even... It just irradiates things? Why would I want to irradiate anything? We're already dead. I consider this life over. What's going on over there? Why do I see, like, some black something in the distance? Okay. No clue where the bear went. 100% honest there. No clue where he went. It's all good. Let's just go running off into the waste. Do I have ammo for this? No. Shit, I don't got ammo for anything, do I? This is the only ammo I have on the weakest weapon, too. Okay. Feral ghoul, I see you. I don't think there's anywhere we can go where it isn't just fucking dangerous. Like, where are we? We need to be going this direction. To find Jeeves, we need to go this direction. Now, I want you guys in the comments to put down, like, how many times you think I'll die throughout this playthrough. Now, I won't go through and count them all, but I'm interested in how many you guys would guess. If I were to guess, I'm going to say at least 70. 70 is where I'm at. There's a machine gun turret up there. Don't know why. Who's guarding what over here? Okay, let's watch out for these ice patches. We don't, like, think we're walking on land and then just fall into an ice patch. Like, I don't know if you guys have noticed my health, but I don't have much. So if I get irradiated, I'm dead. I just want to loot the person, bear. I'm backing off. Just wait for him to skedaddle. Get out of here. You're not getting out of here. Shit, I'm out of here then. You don't want to leave, I'll leave. Who? Okay. What is going on with that? I don't like that. Is there any, like, way we can get across this water without me having to touch it at all? Where's the bear at? Is he still by the bodies? Can you get away from the bodies, like, really far away? I can't see him. I really can't see anything. I don't... Oh, fuck. I have to go, like, tree hopping. Peckish from a lack of food. That's too fucking bad, isn't it? That's too goddamn bad. Oh, my God. Doing fucking parkour and Fallout. Where do I go from here? I can't jump on this goddamn tree. It's just not the thing that I can do at this moment. Eleven rads is gonna kill me. Oh my god. The bear is right there. I really don't know how I accomplished that. Whatever. just be happy that I did accomplish that. Is there anything at all? Like, loot-wise, I really need loot now. Radiation. What the hell? What? I mean, fucking Quincy time out here. Is this Quincy? This is not a place I want to be. Oh shit, I have ammo. Are you kidding me right now? What is this? Oh my. God damn it. I'm just gonna kill myself? Oh no, I don't even get to kill myself this time. Apparently that fucking thing on the wall squirted me from like a mile away. Okay. Bear, can we talk this out, man? You don't take that much damage, do you? Can I hit him without him hitting me? Oh shit, time out. This might go really well then. How you like this shit, asshole? Give me another level up. Now. Yeah. How you like this? Huh? Is he going pretty well? How you like this? Can I unequip my weapon? How would that work? Did I do more damage by punching him? No, I can't even do him. That's weird. Look, I get a little bit more range if I have a weapon out. Odd. But hey, I'll take it. I'll fucking take it. I got shit. Now, question is, can I get up here? Yes. Without going near that, like, thing on the wall. Bandages. Love to use this, believe me. I think we're already dead again, though. I'll be honest. I think we are already dead. Because radiation storm's coming. And you know how fun radiation storms are. They just fucking kill you instantly. Hey, we killed that bear, though. How much more hope that gives me? I bullshit killed a bear. If I can just... I don't know. We're at a factory? Poseidon Energy? What kind of enemies are here? This looks like a two-floor area. It looks like there'd be super mutants here, if I were to guess. Let's head inside, though, if we can. Huh, we can. What would we find in here? Oh. Okay. Nothing. Find nothing in here. Damn it. I really wanted to go in here. Oh shit, it's just survivors? Maybe? I don't know. I really shouldn't fight survivors right now. I really just need to find somewhere I can save right quick. Just really quickly need to save. We can find the Billy's house. You guys remember Billy, right? Oh, look at that. I have a little bit of health I can heal up. When? Okay, we really need to... I did put some points in... What was it? Agility is what? Does it sneak? I don't remember. But I did put some points into whatever one allows better sneaking. So, good on you. Good on me. Peabody house. Are the Peabodys in? The Peabodys are actually in here? Hello? Peabodys? No one? Yeah, there's somebody in here. Why the fuck would all this stuff be stealable? Hello? Hello? No? Enola Osberg's second journal. Hello again, Wasteland. I'm not reading this. Alright, the beds here are apparently owned by fucking ghosts. That's great. It's all good. Just need to find another bed. Which I'm totally down to find. This is what survival is, hunting for beds until you get, like, decently strong. Oh, shit. Would you look at this?
Yes.
Huh. One of the mods I added. I added in a mod that adds in varmint rifles. And guess what I find? A varmint rifle from the mod. The unique one, too. So this is gonna be good. I really need to get a real weapon, though. Does this use 308? Oh, it uses 556? Are you fucking kidding me? I really need to drop stuff. I need to carry this weapon. This is not a question here. Purified water? Do I have any food? Just gonna use a bandage. My character is hungry. I gotta sneeze. Okay. Flare. Don't need that. Oh, God. What else? What was I doing? Why do I have this? What other stuff can I get rid of? I mean, I can fill these bottles up. I really need to get rid of a lot of stuff, don't I? One of these weapons has to go. And this one does 96. This is a 74. Dropping the submachine gun. Sorry. The las gun is worth it. It's a unique weapon. And I really need to save now. Hold up. I hope I remember this location. Why do I always do that? I always think you can use WSD to move around on the map. You just can't. What are they fighting? Is that a bear? I don't know what it is, but I don't want to fight them while they're fighting it. Oh shit, we're back where we were. They killed it? Seriously? Oh my god, there's too many. I don't want to take the shot. Not gonna get anywhere being a bitch, though. Are you kidding me? He would move as soon as I shoot. We're leveling up. No, I can't get another one. Shit. I really needed that. I really needed to have one. Fuck, dude. Okay. We'll figure it out. We will figure this out. Hacker Sandman. Something here has to save me. What gives me health? Total health. Okay. Reload, reload. Oh, I already reloaded. There's still more? I'm not wasting this shot. Why is this man naked? Wait a minute. Did he survive a shot while naked? I still got one more bullet. Time out. What? I don't. Shit, dude. Here we go. What the? Fuck! Oh my god, there was like 10 people. Felt like the Revenant with the bear chasing me right now. What is this? Fury. Whoa, look at all this shit. Hell yeah, I'll take that. I don't know where I am right now. I think I'm at Poseidon Energy. Right? Or am I straight by the Peabody House? I have no clue. How did I already get lost? No, we're right by the Peabody House. Alright, we're good. See, the thing is, I saw a turret up here. I don't know if I mentioned this on camera, but there's a turret right there. And I don't know if this is a part of all the defenses that are originally here in Quincy. But let's just hope not. And let's get back to the Peabody House. And, you know, get the las gun and shit again. I think this is the Peabody House. Alright, yeah, we're good, we're good. We're starting to build a mental map in our head. Alright, we're gonna try a different strat. This time we're not gonna fight the survivors. Seems impossible to fight survivors with the health I have. Apparently, like, I can't even, like, look at one. There has to be a way we can get some Rad-X without having to fight people. I'm fighting a fucking deer. Alright, well, the deer is fighting me. I just really need something, guys. Why am I getting irradiated? From what? God. I don't know where I'm going anymore. Where am I? I hate this goddamn super fog. Hello? Oh my god, this is terrible. I just want to sleep somewhere. I'm tired of picking up this las gun. Even though that's only the second time I had to do it. It's a plasma mine? What the hell? Low key, I can probably use that against them. Please let this house be open. Shit. Okay. I don't see anybody, so we're moving in. Moving in. Mine now, assholes. Okay. Let me just find that deer. I feel like as soon as I shoot that deer, we're gonna die. Why is there rads over here? I can't suffer radiation. Like, my screen's already doing weird shit. Quincy runes. Yay. How fun to be here. Okay. Can I find a way up on top of this truck? Maybe I can get onto the roof? I don't know at this point. I wish I had a silencer. This has a silencer. Nope, not that. This has a silencer, right? No, it doesn't. Boop. I would just take a shot at you if there wasn't so many of you guys everywhere. Still taking a shot at you. Alright, see, now that we've done that, take a plasma mine, throw it over here. Now we hide until safety comes. And I'll throw one right there for good measures. We just want to make sure that we can pick someone. And if we can pick someone, life is good. And we can get the loot off of that somebody. Possible ammo. RIP. Uh-oh. I'm dead. I'm not living. An explosion from this. Please. Please don't explode. You were made to be durable. You're a big truck.
Shit.
Oh god. Hello? No! You guys think I can take on all these survivors here? I already killed one. I only have two. Well, I have one bullet now. It's obvious that I can do this. Yeah, nothing there now. When your friends are dead. I don't even care if I go into danger.
No need to hide.
I'm not hiding. You guys just can't find me. Hello? We gotta go quick. Come out. Okay. So she had an assault rifle. Can I pick up the assault rifle? No. Not without being overencumbered. There we go. Okay, so let's continue our playing to perfection 24/7. Shit. There we go. Can I pick the... Jesus. Kabuki mask. Molotov cocktail. Yeah, I'll whip that out. Who knows where I'm at? Is that everyone? Oh my god. That's everybody. We fucking did it. We cleared an area. Oh my god. I didn't think it was possible. Holy shit, this is really good armor. Except for its weight. It's 27 pounds. I can't just carry 27 pounds. That shit weighs 12 pounds, but it's fucking rare. And I want to keep it that way. Tattered field jacket. What am I rocking right now? I have 2 damage resistance. If I can find something that doesn't have 2 damage resistance, that'd be fucking amazing. You know what I know will kill me right now? Turret. Thank you. Thank you. This weapon is fucking amazing. Okay, hold up here. I'm going with endurance just in general, doubling that up. Okay. I should keep this out. Okay. Stop saying okay. I have 12 bullets left. I will loot everyone. Don't worry. Just let me make sure. Whole area is clear. This is something I need to make sure of. I can't have... Why is there no ammo in any of these ammo boxes? Are you fucking kidding me? Okay. Okay, okay, okay. We're looking good. Bourbon. Give me some goddamn bourbon. Take some ammo. Can I use this? Just of course the door access doesn't work. Okay. It's all good. What we got popping off in here? Missiles? Yeah, I don't know if I wanna be using missiles. Fuck! Is there no goddamn ammo in these ammo boxes, like ever? Dude, I can make some cash off of missiles though. I can make some crazy cash off of missiles. Okay. Let's just hit the corner. This area seems cleared. It doesn't say cleared on it, but it feels cleared. It's giving me that music too, so it's kind of like an odd sign. I think we gotta go on the inside, then it'll be cleared. I don't know, does Fallout 4? I don't even remember if Fallout 4 marks stuff on the map as cleared. Pretty sure it does, because it does the little jingle when you clear areas. But let's go ahead and loot everyone. This is the first man I killed. I shot his leg. And that boy went down. Automatic combat rifle. These are some fucking upgrades we're getting right now, aren't they? Can I carry it? Definitely cannot. Shit, man. I really want to carry it. Fuck. Okay. It's all good. Damage resist 5. What am I wearing right now? Gives me endurance plus 2. Time out. I need to do some experimenting. So, with this on, I get endurance plus 2. So, let's look at my max health. 26 out of 135. If I had to take it off. Oh shit, it does put my health up. Whoa. I'm good with it then. I'm keeping it. Now, if I can get armor that gives me endurance, you know how fucking awesome that would be? Is this the first guy I killed? Who's the first person I killed? No, this is the first person I killed. Wire right arm? Hell yeah. Wait, do I have a right arm? No, I don't have a right arm. Wait, what? I gotta get naked to wear this? Are you kidding me? Okay, what were you wearing? I need that. Oh shit, he has a light gladiator helmet. But still, I have the endurance shit. This has damage resist 1, are you kidding me? One of you guys gotta have some better clothes. You have the same exact clothes. Leopard print bandana. Just gotta walk around naked and cold, okay? How do I get to... just jump. You have the same exact shit. Why do all you guys have the same exact shit? Give me some better armor here. Damn, she has a fucking night vision calibrated powerful pipe rifle? Time out. Time out. My hunting rifle does 77 damage, just does 47. Way worse. But at the same time, way better. Night vision? What the hell? That's amazing. There's no possible way in hell I can carry both, is there? Well. Oh shit, I can carry both. But I really need armor, so I don't know how I feel about this. That is officially our first accomplishment of this, you know, Quest for Jeeves Frost run. And I feel fucking amazing after that. Now, I still gotta remember, I gotta get the Laz rifle, whatever the hell it's called. So I'm just gonna go discover the Peabody place. Just have it marked on our map. Frag mine. Maybe, do you think if I try and take Quincy from up there, it'll work? I only have 2 bullets, so like... not gonna be the easiest thing, taking over a whole fucking town with 2 bullets. I mean, I got the assault rifle on me. Still, it's not gonna be an easy task taking on a whole town with 2 bullets. So, let's take a look around here. Take these bobby pins. Sadly, this goddamn area is considered owned. Surgical stem. Whoa. What the hell? What does it even do? What's the point of that shit? Okay. Is there anything else I can get here? I know there's money. And it's like, this place is owned by, like, ghost. So, this is what I'm gonna do. Same area I can store shit. Just in case I do ever come back here. I will put my hunting rifle in here. And, I can just chill out. Whoa, look at this, like, whole new set of weaponry I have. Time out. Put that to 3 because my finger is closer to 3 on WASD. So I did that because I want to pick up the Laz rifle. Shit, I kind of want it to be nighttime now. If I had ammo, ooh, over, game set, shit would be over. I just can't see. I got an email. Sorry if you heard my phone vibrate. Let's go grab the Laz rifle. Laz, was it Laz? I don't remember. Blood pack, jet, Laz gun. Okay. Things are looking up. Wait, didn't I get ammo for it? Oh, shit, I did get ammo for it. Look at that. Oh, shit. We're gonna actually be able to use this. Alright, let's see if we can get a good vantage point here. Oh, my God, I feel so, like, set up now. Sliding off. Okay, there's somebody up there. I really can't see anybody. Kind of see them. There's somebody right in front of me. Why is my phone popping off? Jesus. You really can't see anything. Oh my God. There we go. Varmint rifle. Whew. Memories right here. New Vegas memories right here. I will be playing New Vegas somewhat soon. I don't know. Once I'm like 80% through my Skyrim playthrough. And I really shouldn't get too heavily into this Quest for Jeeves shit. And I say that because I don't want to be too involved with it and get like addicted and have like 20 parts. Actually, I feel like it's not going to take us that long to find Jeeves. But can my phone stop vibrating? Way too many emails all of a sudden. It's like I don't get emails while I'm not recording. But when I'm recording, emails on deck. Is there anybody at all? Nobody? Hello? Did everyone just like leave as soon as they heard that gunshot? Oh, we lost someone. Let's leave. Maybe I just gotta find a new vantage point here. It's all good. You know, it's not all good walking through irradiated water. Now, if you look at my health bar, it looks like there's a weird glitch going on. I don't know how to explain it. But it looks like there's more health even under their radiation. Like, there's some green under there. That's the only way I know how to explain it. Alright, question. How will I be able to walk through here without dying? I won't. Where did this man go? Plasma mine. Oh shit, here we go. So we got about four people. If I can get this plasma mine. It's really foggy. If I get spotted, I'm so dead. Gotta take risks. Okay. Okay, okay. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4. I see 4. Count them 4. All right. I'm ready. They hit that plasma mine. It's all over. Just gotta watch here for that person. Not hearing footsteps. I think they're not gonna come over here. Maybe a blessing, because I might get another shot in then and pick someone like that. I have a Molotov. I really have to watch out with these Molotovs, though. Oh, there we go. Come on. Hit this corner. See what's going to happen. I'm ready. Firing. Are you kidding me? Oh no, game! Oh no! Oh no, the game bullshitted me. That man's arm was exposed for half a century. I've actually been spotted way closer than I thought I'd be spotted. What? Somebody went, huh? Oh shit, it's actually clearing up? No, bitch. Why do you have to run? Okay. Made my life like 10 times harder. Oh, I'm falling. Cannot fall. I don't want to be falling. Oh, shit. Taking this out. Please don't come around the fucking roof. They're coming around the fucking roof. Oh, shit. Don't do anything. Oh, my God. I just killed myself. Hey, bye. Okay, I can somewhat see this person. Just need to... There we go. Am I still hidden? I'm still hidden, too. I don't even need to hide. That worked out. The sky is not exactly clearing up this time. I'm trying to look out of the corner. I always feel like it's easier to look at things from the corner. I don't know why. This guy's getting awfully close. He's getting awfully close, but I can't see him at all. What the fuck? Where is he? Where is he? What the hell? He's over there? I don't see this man. Oh my god, that doesn't help. Where the fuck? I don't see this person. They're just not... Physically cannot see this person. Okay. Vat sees them. That's good. If I can get to that sheriff's office, that would be nice. about this? Is this good? Oh, I kind of see. Kind of. Still can't see enough to want to take a shot, though. That person I saw. Okay. They hit the corner, I'm gunning. There ain't no playing there. Well, I really can't see. So maybe I should let them come to me. Come on. I'm not afraid. I've only had to play through the Peabody house like 10 times. Picked up the laser gun like 10 times. I'm taking over Quincy, alright? I'm taking over this goddamn town. And it may be the slowest shit ever, but I'm doing it. Alright, I took out that person. Somebody, like, went near the person's body, though, so I don't know how safe I feel going over there. If I can somehow get to this sheriff place, or, police station, without dying, I'd be really happy. Possibility. Ooh. Anybody around the... Okay. I have to take this shot. Shit. It's all good. We handle one person, right? It's only one person, I hope. Oh shit, we might lose them, actually. I don't have any, like, people on my fucking map. Huh, look at that. Shoot someone, they catch on fire, and they don't give a fuck. Alright, yeah. Wait, what? Oh! Ooh. Who else is on me? You guys like that reaction time? That was really scary. Hello? I just need to know. I really need to know where people are. Shit, okay, he's coming at me with a melee weapon. He killed himself. Nice. Nice job, dumbass. What the hell? Explosions? Let's whip out this. Oh, this uses the same exact fucking ammo. That kind of sucks. Look at this dude. This is terrifying. Is this not terrifying? What kind of survivors are you? Kabuki mask? Think. Oh, Tessa's fist? Oh, wait, no, this is not. Oh, fucking. 15 pounds? Or 17 pounds? I can't carry that. I really want to. You know how badly I really want to carry that around, but I just can't. I do not have the space to carry that. You had a 10 mil auto? Really? That's what you try to kill me with? Okay. Okay, sir. Okay. Stop saying okay. I think we can make here. I'm dehydrated. Do I have purified water? No. Okay, well, that sucks. I said okay again. Bourbon. Some endurance. Oh, shit. Minus 15 rads? It's a doe. I can deal with does. Oh, my God. We made it to the Quincy Police Station. Thing is, we have a critical shot. Which... critical shots are amazing, like, by themselves, but having them in survival, that means I can live. See, when I typed in play holotape, I expected the holotape to be played. What's popping off with the book return machine? What can we get? Jangles and Moon Monkey? Okay, nothing at all. Nothing useful. I know there's some of them you can get, like, a book to read. Yes! Oh my God, I get a quick save! Oh, yes. Oh, man, I never have to play through that fucking Quincy massacre outside again. And it wasn't even a lot. I know there's gonna be roaches in here. No, no roaches. What the hell is going on here? Oh, it's the lighting. What the fuck? Oh my God, you know how relieved I am. Double barrel shotgun? A lock first aid? Oh my God. I swear I got a box of bobby pins. Wait, time out. What the fuck? Why do I only have one bobby pin?
No way I could pick this.
There's definitely no way. Can... wait, I can... Oh, it is connected. Okay. I was about to say, like, what the hell? It doesn't make sense. Sir, can you move? Please? No, sorry. Is there a bed in here? There's no fucking beds. Overdue book. Hell yeah, I can get some tokens. Whiskey. Some whiskey in here. Patrolman sunglasses. Hell yeah. Do I activate this Autumntron? Protectron? Eddie Winter, sure.
Message to Robert Cooper.
Go ahead and speak to me.
Bobby, we discussed this. You hooking up with your stepsister is your own friggin' business. But you talk in your sleep. Look, maybe you babble about baseball or sing show tunes. Or could be you chat about those three bodies Colin O'Malley dumped in the sand trap of Arlington Greens. You want to take that chance? I know I don't. Sorry, Robert. The girl's gotta go. Eddie Winter, signing off.
I really need to drink some water. But thing is, I didn't get rid of all that radiation. Oh, I have Red X. I didn't get rid of a bunch of radiation just to drink fucking water. And I say a bunch, like I actually got rid of a bunch. I got rid of like 65? 15, 30, 45 radiation. Tops. So this is what we're gonna do. I'm gonna go outside, come back in, activate the robot, see if it's hostile or not. And we'll go from there. Actually, might as well do the overdue book shit real quick before I go back in. And then I think we'll end the episode after that. Because I'm very, very scared to do anything else. None of these help me at all. Like, seriously, none of them. I know there's one at the actual library. Is that a library? I don't know if it's a library, but there's a bunch of super moons there. And I know there's some shit you can do there. But let's activate this robot and see what happens when I do it. Is there a way I can, like, turn off all the turrets? That'd be nice. I know there's turrets out there. No, I didn't mean to do that. Protect on control. Just go ahead.
Powering up. Protectron on. Do it.
He's on my side. It's good. It's good. Is there something underneath you, dude? No? He's going outside, right? Oh my god, thank you. Thank you. I'm so happy right now. We accomplished a lot. Go outside. Come on. Go outside. Yep, yep. Just go outside. Go outside. Come on. Come outside with me. No, come on.
Protect and serve.
Go outside with me.
Move along, citizen.
Go outside with me. Go outside with me.